I'm Sath18, and welcome back to Total War Warhammer 3. I'm here with Glad, BlackTemplar,
Yo,
and Oathmaster.
The Oathbreaker. I'm excited because it seems like right off the bat we're going to start off a very intense battle because Mal's Darkblade is besieging my son.
Nice. Fun times.
Yeah, fun times. We're going to have to deal with him.
Murder them.
Yeah, I'm just wondering if I should merge some of my user notes, since I have taken a little bit of attrition damage so far.
Shrink that.
So now I need to think on how I want to approach this.
That's right, I'm gonna have to go murder the shit out of this guy.
Don't call the rats. We won't come this time.
Aww.
Yeah. Hey, I'm trying to see what I've got to do. I remember now. I was saving up money to make a dark fortress. But I need money.
Yeah, sounds right, like something you need money
time
for.
Time to melt your brass for cash.
I will have to kill this son of a bitch. Oh, that's right. Norska is just at war with me. Yeah, I'll have to kill that son of a bitch. You there. What are you doing? Where are you going? Why do I give a shit about you?
You don't.
Okay, you are currently going to that place. Yeah, no, divert to Sorrel.
Speaking of which, how's your confederation going with the rats there, Vlad?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I haven't talked to them in about a month.
Kill them.
No, don't kill them. Heck, I'm almost supposed to confederate with him.
No, murder them all. There can be only one Rat Lord.
Alright, it's at -8 right now, so just a little bit more.
Nice.
Okay.
Heck, why cause a war with someone that you can just take over without even fighting?
Because war never changes.
We're spreading corruption after all. There's gotta be war constantly.
Mm-hmm.
Well, plus fact as well, we are chaotic beings, so kinda goes with the territory.
How about that then? Does that work?
Yes, yes. Murder the poor little wood elves.
Kill the elves.
They're just tree hugging hippies. Who cares?
Exactly. Cartman agrees. Goddamn tree hugging hippies.
Okay.
Alright. You're dead.
Now that you mentioned that site for South Park, is it just me or are they getting more and more, you know...
I told you.
Getting more and more crazier, South Park?
Well, I mean, they've always been kind of crazy, to be fair. I mean, Matt Parker and Trace Stone, I think that's their names. I'm terrible at their... I always mix up their last names, but yeah, they've done some crazy fucking storylines over the years, so I'm not really surprised by anything they do anymore.
Yeah, just, I don't know why, but... The new season is just basically, it's like the amp it up to like 11 for some odd reason.
Yeah. That's good though. It's been kind of dull for a while. I actually stopped watching it for a long time.
Well, to be fair, I mean, I've watched Top Off since back in the 90s when they first came out. Oh, that was a long time ago.
Yeah. I remember watching South Park was on at like, I forget the timing, but it was like South Park was on and Beavis and Butthead was on. And you switched in between those two after Beavis and Butthead right to South Park.
Yeah. I mean, in the UK, we did get Beavis and Butthead in the UK, but they were on until literally like midnight. South Park was on till 4, like 11 p.m. on a Friday night.
Hmm. Yeah, no, those great shows, though.
I don't know, Beavis and Butthead wasn't that good. The only funny thing was, to me, was the whole Kong Polio thing.
That yeah, hilarious. That was funny. Yeah, no, the movie, Beavis and Butthead Do America, was really great. The fact that they got the dude from Unsolved Mysteries to play the cop was hilarious.
Yeah, but the new movie, though...
it was not that great, yeah.
Although I can do.
I mean, it was. It wasn't terrible compared to, like, other Beavis and Butthead stuff, but it wasn't as great as the original movies or TV show.
Yeah, no.
Alright, we think we're ready for this battle to come? Because I'm going to think of being initiated.
Go ahead.
Hit it.
It is going to be a valiant defeat, but...
We can pull that off.
Yes, we can win it, of course.
Oh, yeah.
We can do it. The AI overestimates things.
Oh, yeah.
I see what it's saying. It's that, you know, the Lord.
Malice.
Because he's got that hex craft. That's what's probably why he's on the like head top of the
Yep, and they have a lot of archers too, which will be annoying.
Oh god, yeah.
We got this. Easy.
Yes.
No problem.
Lots of fodder there in the outpost.
Frontline infantry.
And you got a few regiment of renown to help you out. Heck, the Severed Claw itself is amazing.
Aye.
Reality-wise, if you can get into the archers quickly, that's them smooth.
Nash, hero, so I'm hoping he gets a good couple spells off to murder them. We do need a couple of them, and no real joke.
Out of curiosity, your heroes, if I recall, don't they level up to like Demon Princes at a certain amount of time?
Not the heroes. It has to be.
They don't do anyway.
Cool though.
I don't know if they could, or I know the lords could.
Humans or Demon Princes, I think.
Unfortunate.
Well, there give me the range. And y'all can do whatever else with anything else.
Just pick quarters.
I mean, if you really want me to, I can even manage your Shadowcaster because I'm pretty good with the emblems. It's up to you on what you want to manage, though.
I was kind of hoping for a choke point there, but
we'll
see where we can deploy.
Well,
there we are.
Well, we can see them, so there's no mosquitoes, dragons.
Well, we should probably go pile up on the right side, since it's on the top of the hill.
That blood whack Medusa. That's gonna be the biggest headache, I think.
Yes, and they have a cherry as well.
Crap.
Yeah. I mean,
all right, there you are. There.
Blood letters are artemis.
There's a Sulneshi Lord. I can't remember. I have been fully upgraded, so I think the pendulum is 10 coins of magic, is it?
Oh, she's on the seeker too. Or it is on the seeker. I don't even know what you want to call it.
Yeah, this.
Let's see.
More than a few.
Yeah, she has the pendulum, and she has mystified.
Yeah, I think it's more the pendulum I want because we only got 20 winds of magic total for this battle.
Yeah, that's all you really want for. And she's super fast too, like 112 speed. She's insanely fast.
All right, so I guess Black, you're gonna have the Chaos Warriors then at least.
Yeah, sure, I'll take care of them. Because
they are technically yours. Safe. What do we give you? What would you like there? I got a bunch of regiment that are in animals, basically.
Just whatever.
And then, actually, I'll give you the garrison. They have almost no health, mind you. So just getting any of the leftover fodder, primarily.
Yep. That works.
Well, the thing is, I mean, I can't wait to see the Chaos Dwarfs come out soon. I cannot wait.
And there you go, Scythe. They gave you a Severed Claw to keep an eye on their mounts or their cavalry units.
Okay, I'll put
so
that over.
So we should have something to do there besides have expendable units.
Yep. Just try to target the cavalry with it. I can do that.
But I think the most important thing we want to do is to try and cripple their at least dedicate range units with the spellcaster at least.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Because we should be able to overpower melee outside the power that Malice might bring to the table.
I mean, your Demon Princess, your Lord could probably get in the middle of, like some of the like, shooter units and absolutely cause wreaking havoc.
You just gotta watch out for that Medusa. Never mind, it's anti-infantry, not anti-Lord. You can actually fight the Medusa by yourself. Cold and ice can be annoying. You gotta watch out for their, I guess it's hero, their lord, I don't know if it's lord or not. But the, like, foreign
mean, the pendulum ability you've got could do some good damage if we can get them all clumped up.
Yep. Yeah, I'm just wondering, how much is it actually... Yeah, I'm just honestly curious, since I can't see it now that you have flag.
It
10 wins of magic?
Let me see, it is...
It is fully upgraded, so I know it gets discounted.
11.
So we're only going to be able to use it once in that case, unless I can get...
We can actually save, like, we can wait a little bit for it to use, and let the magic recharge a little bit better.
Recharge block.
Yeah, we still, we have 4 to start off an additional 20, we might be able to use it twice, that's what I'm mainly wondering.
If we wait, like, for a little bit and let it charge up, we might be able to use it even further.
Yeah, and I know my lord might get a random Rain of Chaos, which will boost my Winds of Magic as well, but that's 1 in 4 chance.
Mm-hmm. Where's the sorcerer?
Yeah, we'll probably want to get a proper formation, because this is not a good formation for it to come straight at us.
Nah.
I don't know where y'all guys are setting up, honestly.
Well, we do have a bit of rocks there on the right. This is the elevation, so we want to avoid fighting them on with them having a high ground, at least.
Yeah.
It's a little tricky with this layout.
Wouldn't it be better for the sorcerer to be behind, like, a wall of, like, meat shields, just to, you know...
The sorcerer is super fast. She's not going to get...
Yeah, the sorceress is on a mount. So now she held Hellstrider, whatever it's called.
Yeah, Hellstrider.
All right, fair enough.
So she can basically get where she needs to get the key pendulums in.
And she can actually, like, solo fight individuals fairly decently as well. She has 58 melee attack with poison and magic damage.
Yeah,
I wouldn't want to keep her in sustained combat, obviously, but if it needs to happen, she can fight.
Yeah, it's just a question. Do we want it? Yeah. Because it looks like they're going to have the high ground for almost every other regard, unless we can... force them around this cliff ledge on the right, then we might have even elevation.
It's up to you what you want to do, Oath.
Yeah, it's hard to say. This is not the terrain layout of the light. A choke point with that.
Because obviously,
nice,
they're going to come out this way, they're going to come out this way, they're mainly going to come straight to you. We got to worry about the range. And they have a lot of range.
Yeah, I'm hoping to use my Demon Prince to just distract them and clump them up for maybe the good spells to cripple them.
And they have the Black Arc Corsair hand bow, so that's not as good, but Dark Shard's an annoying thing. Which I can target him pretty good.
Yeah,
mostly the dedicated guys. Dark Shards and...
Chariots are also going to be a bit of a pain in the ass as well.
It should, in theory, die pretty quick once the Pink Horse can start focusing it down.
Yeah, I can target him too. But I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Yep.
I'm ready.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, maybe move the pink horse slightly to the right a bit, just in case they're sort of behind the main troops. And let's just hope I can distract them enough. Ideally, again, I want the rangers to be clumped up chasing after the prince. And then you can burn them with a good pinch.
The cavalry's moving downhill. They're going to try to go around left.
Alright, so we'll have to get ready to rotate our units then.
Yeah, you're going to want to rotate the front line to the bottom, to facing downward. I'll rotate this to like about here.
Yeah.
You there.
Like, going.
Oh, they're just repositioned right now. Yeah, it's not a good spot for a cherry, is it?
It's not.
Not at all.
You can't come down. You have to go around and crash into a blob and come.
Man, I want to go and kill the chariot.
Yeah, if we can at least get this high ground spot, that'll be pretty good for us there. We just gotta bait him into us.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to use the dogs to bait him.
Basically where my Demon Prince is at right now is the highest point on the map, I think, outside the cliff.
Yeah. See if they'll go after this dog unit or something. Don't want to get them in any ranged spots, though.
Yep. Just make sure your corn warriors are ready.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the good news is, I think we now got what? 12 winter power at the moment?
Yep.
Yep. I'm just gonna see if I can burn some of her ammo at max range somehow.
I think the only one we've got max range on you will be the Gorgon.
See if I'll just jump in.
Ooh,
make him shoot.
Nice!
So I don't mind losing the stone.
Yeah, those are the hand bows. So we'll have to see about getting the proper dedicated right. Long range bows.
They're moving a bit.
I think you just wiped out about, I think, nearly a quarter of that unit there.
Yep, you got. Yeah. It looks like the Dark Shades didn't act. Yeah, they didn't lose actual units. You'll need the Pink Horse to finish them off when we do get to fighting them. Because they lost half their health, but it looks like none of them actually died yet.
The thing with a huge freaking pendulum siphon crashing in was going to do some damage. Right, I'm on top of the hill, ready to dive in.
Yeah, I'm just waiting, trying to see if they engage shoot at me or not. I'm in their range, they're not doing it yet.
Okay, they're not doing anything.
Seeing if I can scare them with these dogs.
Yeah, there you go, you just killed 30 of them in an instant there, so keep those whores alive.
Here I come, I'll take you little dog spears. Come here, boys.
Right, they're shifting around.
Okay.
They're moving.
The dog shades quick. Got you covered.
Their cavalry's moving.
Their lord is on the field.
I'm gonna charge their cavalry with my halberds.
Yeah, if you can get the halberds on Malice, that'd be great.
Yeah, on Malice.
The pink
orders. Where is Malice? Oh, there he is. Okay, I'm getting the halberds on Malice now. I'll send these guys to try to kill those knights. Frontline infantry and all that, yeah.
Yep, I'm gonna go and engage some of the archers there.
Okay, I'll see about pulling the doggies out. You doggies. Go pull over there.
If you have the power, I've got a big clump of these buggers for a good pressure slice.
Gladiator just used one of the
spells,
so that's why.
Alright.
Very slowly walking towards the Dark
My Marauder blade. And Prince are engaging their range units, so just make sure our units are in the engagement.
Yep.
Yeah, my units are holding up all the spear units. We'll hold them as long as possible.
Yep. You should be able to beat those spears in one-on-one fights, even with most of our units wounded.
Alright, we're doing damage to their knights.
Nice.
Yep, I'm moving my troops away from Mal so your Severed Claw can distract them.
I'm gonna try to...
I got Arcane Surge there, but will that give us enough power for our wings?
God damn it. No.
Alright, I'm giving you more Winds of Magic later. Hopefully it's enough for Nerf spell.
Shit. No, the knights are running away. I can't chase them.
Actually, can you... Oh, there comes more knights. They're coming back towards
you now. Okay, good.
Now.
Good. Shifting focus. Oh, they're trying to get to the pink horrors.
Yeah, there's not much I can do.
I'm shifting the... frontliners I have over. Keep some of them on.
Yep, just spread out your pink horse if you're worried about eventually getting them run down there, so that way they'll have to chase individual ones.
Yep, already on. I'm stuck with charging Malice Arcblade though.
Okay, I'm starting to lose men. One of my units is about to die, but I'm holding the spears as long as possible.
Yep,
I've got bleak swords, two dread spears, and a black orc corsair group.
Oh, there's another melee specialist attacking my severed claw. That's why I'm not doing any fucking damage to him.
Yeah, if they use their power of pain.
Yeah.
Make them hard to break.
Well, we just kill them then.
I'm trying.
No need to break them if they're all dead.
hell out of there, Oak, you're taking a bit of punishment there.
Yep, I can regenerate there, I just need to get in proper combat now.
Well, you want a combat melee mess, I think where I am at is probably the prime place.
I'm gonna see about interrupting these shades over here with some of my infantry.
Yep, I got my Chaos Spawn engaging Malice there at the moment.
Oh, nice. Got the big boy over here breaking the cavalry.
Okay, Corn, Beheads, the melee specialist in my combat.
Time to chase these sons of bitches down.
Come on, get me out of here.
Oh, good. Managed to make some contact with the shades, holding them in place. Oh, just in time for a ranged volley to hit him. That was nice.
Yep, we are slowly making ground down, it looks like, on the progress. I'm definitely low health, though.
Yeah, I'm losing most of my units. Oh, my, why are you not doing anything? Asshole.
Power pain is gone, so that means now they're vulnerable to the break-in.
Yeah, for some reason the halberds just stopped attacking.
Okay, the Black Rock Corsairs are broken, the Red Spears are breaking.
The Cold One Knights are broken, or they're breaking, not broken. The shades look like they're starting to turn. The knights are trying to rally.
Malus just transformed, so the main thing to keep in mind him, he loses health if he's not in combat.
Yeah, the...
avoid him if you can.
Avoid Malus? Alright, I'll try.
If you can, at least. I know it's going to be tricky on you now.
No, I can avoid it. I charged my halberds into him.
Unfortunately, in my case, I can't move. I'm stuck in a right wall.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
yep, I'm thing. Killing the chariot now, and I think all that's left once we deal with that melee is just Malus, which again is going to be a pain.
Yeah, I'm going to send the last of my infantry into the shades.
Actually, I'm gonna force Malus to chase the spawn to the other side of the map. Maybe that'll give us some breathing room.
That'd be nice.
Not a bad idea.
Yeah, they are low health, but if they're fast enough, then that wastes a lot of time on him, because already he's lost like a fifth of his health maybe from the transformation.
Oh, I've managed my pinks now.
Alright, I'm sending my halberds after that melee specialist.
Alright, I think I just tear out a handful of these ground troops here.
I'm gonna send the three people I have left at the Black Ark Corsairs.
The core wands are down to their last knight. Nope, he's dead.
On fire. I am actively on fire. But I am fucking this melee specialist up.
Yep, the Medusa is almost dead too there. Although it's in a bad spot to try and fight it.
You want me to divert my halberds after it?
Oh, Malice. Okay, Malice is still going after your dang cores. I'll see if I intercept.
Where is the Medusa?
Actually, he might be coming after the spawns now. Malice is coming back.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's on fire at the moment.
Kill the melee specialist.
That's what I'm doing. I got tier 3 Reign of Chaos. What do we get?
If only
had Blade of Corn earlier.
I gotta charge these hand crossbows. Because your mirror guard's about to break there.
There we go. Just made the Black Forces run.
Nice.
Watch your back, Scythe.
Yep.
Watch your back.
Pulling my guys away so you can nail that shit. There you go. Then I'm gonna...
I think Corps is actually fairly decent in combat.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. I'm on my way to back you up.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna use Eldritch Bolt there on Malus, since I didn't really get good choices there with my powers.
six.
Oh,
damage.
Nice.
Yeah, I did have the Master's Sword, but that's meant for, like, destroy an army. I was hoping for something more important, like make immobilize more regenerate health.
Alright, we've got most of their people routing.
Yep. And Malice is losing health slowly until we're ready to fight them off.
Yeah, I mean, so long as his units leave, we're fine, and we're gonna win.
I'll go and chase these two units off the board.
Yeah, I'm doing the same with the hand crossbows over here.
Show them the door.
Yeah, just walk them right to it.
Oh, one of them's turned around, but I think he's gonna be going in a second again with that
shot. Yep, there goes the hero. Very nice.
Well, just get a hero.
I got the hero.
Specialist, the hero's dead. It's just Malice and these leftover troops.
Right. Good.
One Dogspear unit has now fully broken. They're gone.
Yep, I'm showing the door of two more.
Yep, some hand crossbow people are about to get hit.
And the longer we can prolong this, the more he loses health. So I'll probably consider speeding this up in a moment once we're able to get in position.
All of the things to lose, how much health is he losing?
I don't know how much.
He's losing like 10 a second.
Well, he won't reach me because I'm way on the other side of the board, chasing these two off the board.
Yeah.
Yep, so I'm gonna meet up. So what we could do is just fall back to where we started, and I'll accelerate time, see how much health he loses by the time he gets to us.
Yeah, I'd say that. I'm just gonna meet up with you guys.
Yep, I'm just making sure these Corsairs are dealt with first.
Yep.
They haven't quite ran off.
Yeah.
Yep, I've moved my guys away. Going towards the starting position.
Yeah, I'm just like scoring these Dark Elves off the pitch.
Well, they're completely broken. They're shattered. They're not.
Yeah, it's just these one. Yeah, it's just one. This one Corsair that hasn't shattered yet. Still trying to kill them.
There's some Dread Spears that haven't quite shattered either. Yeah,
all right, there they are. Everything's shattered but Malice. I'm speeding up just a little bit until we can get in position. Because he's right now at half health.
Yeah, I moved my guys completely away from it.
Yeah, do you want me to stay where I am so I'm far away from it all?
Yep, just keep group up towards our starting spawn. We'll let him just kill himself.
Kill yourself.
Kill yourself.
The worst way for Malice to die, right?
Sure.
The small way. It's an intelligent battle decision. Why fight when you can just kill yourself?
I propose that we fight.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fly over there
away.
And mock him. And he's going incredibly slow. Does he even have a mount? What the heck is he doing?
Yeah, he has mount.
Yeah, he's just look how slow he's moving. He's not even gonna reach us before he dies.
So what are you saying above the air when you're flying above him? What are you saying over?
Talking shit.
What kind of crap talk are you doing?
He's on the cold one, and cold ones are not very fast. They're tough,
yeah,
but not fast.
I'm just telling him how I enjoy watching him die a slow, invisible death, and I don't even have to do a damn thing about it.
Oh, he's picking up some speed.
Yep, he has 1,000 health now, so he's basically got nothing left. I could probably even fight him.
Yeah. You have another spear?
I got all my... No spear, sadly. But there goes half his health there.
Yeah, charge him.
Is that enough to finish him? 100 health. Oh god, he might still kill me. Nope, he's dead.
Ooh.
Pyrrhic victory.
Well, better than a Valiant defeat.
Yep.
Indeed.
It's technically
Malice
a victory.
Malice basically killed himself there. It's kind of funny.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I did probably lose most of my demons, and I definitely lost my exalted core and bloodletter there. He just died due to close proximity, due to the alchemy he was taken.
Yep, but you won.
And
you
might
still got your spellcaster and most of your pinkwords.
Well, look on the bright side over. You might take his banners off him.
I'm definitely going to get the legendary trait, or at least the theme.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't know what that trait would be. Get out of the Chaos Ways.
Well, I've already been on the Chaos Ways. What are you taking for?
Yeah, Gladiator has hacks there. He started outside the Chaos Waste.
I had to fight Kislev immediately.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, him now, he would. Oh.
Oh, so plus 30 armor piercing damage, just flat. Very nice. All that survived was the Medusa ball seeds, apparently.
Nice.
This calls for a celebration. First, more Richard Renowns and the Warhounds to celebrate this occasion.
Of course. The allies celebrate. They celebrate it.
I mean, oh, what the heck? Again?
Well, just finishing off there. I do lose one of the ally cape. I do sadly lose one of the Chaos Warriors, but I can get that for free, basically.
It's an acceptable loss.
Acceptable losses, yes, yes.
I'm just saving you. I'm talking like that.
Hey, they weren't my Chaos Warriors. They were just loaned to me. See? Yeah, Archeon sees that I'm the greater war, was ever chosen here.
Why did you sound like a statement right there?
I don't know what you're talking about.
he's not a Chaos Demon. He's the whole rat in disguise.
Is the Warp Stone corrupting you?
I gotta get close to your Warp Stone first.
Who says you're not already?
I find it hilarious about that with Chaos and the Warp Stones. It's like, they know about them, they use them, but they don't tend to, like, research them like what the Skaven do. Find that pretty weird.
Well, maybe we'll find out when the Chaos Dwarves are released.
Oh, yeah.
That'll be cool.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I did like the animation that showed them in the Deep Mine, so it looks like we are going to go to the Dark Lands, which should be fun.
They're already in the Dark Lands. They're just not really fleshed out.
I'm kind of wondering, are they going to be exactly old, like, giant Hatwans, or are they going to be brand new, like, a new, like, Monero kind of type?
I don't know. Well, I guess we'll find out. They'll probably be released, like, mid-year or something. That or, like, maybe the first quarter, maybe it'll be. Go trailer the first quarter.
Well, they were in the Empire's, like, more Empire's teaser, so I'm guessing probably second quarter?
Maybe not. Find out.
Well, we'll find out, but I'll get my chance to beat up corn.
That'll be fun.
Yeah.
Well, I already killed a wood elf, so.
Well, yeah, you
one of them.
Yeah, one of them. I did kill all the kids with that.
Yep.
Well, there is definitely one more, but.
Yeah, not murdered Durgo. Oh, yeah.
And I heard a lot of Dark Elves.
World Walkers have attacked a settlement of mine. I'm gonna let them take it.
You'll get it back eventually.
Yeah.
We'll crush them soon.
Yep.
Hello. Decisive victory in ambush.
Okay, well.
Nothing. Nice.
Perfect.
Sounds like a win-win.
They walked right into your ambush.
They didn't walk into the ambush. They wanted to give more stuff to the charity fund.
That's right.
Skulls for the Skull Throne Charity Fund.
Yep. Donate your skulls today.
Well, that was their entire army just being butchered. Now I could just walk into their base and just go, yep, it's mine.
Have fun.
Mm-hmm.
Can I actually win this? Yeah, I think so. That's possible.
Let me get... Groupie got you.
That's fine.
That's all, yeah.
Nice. How much luck would I give you?
You, sir. Slowly walk. Over there.
Or of chaos make you harder to hit.
Arrow. Move tails!
Go.
The bloody sword is about to get all dead defied.
Funny they named after bloodiness when I don't even think demons have blood. It's clearly the blood of their enemies, which is even more confounding since they're surrounded by other demons.
I have now conquered Korn's domain.
Die, pathetic humans!
There's just this one small army there next to my cell that should be able to defend itself nicely enough. Myself there, since I had a second army at the ready, just in case. And then more dark elves will fall, as I'm finally getting out of this blasted chaos wasteland.
Alright. Send my... Oh, you've got a couple of corn worshippers about to raid your base.
There's only four troops there. My city can defend it easily, and then I might have enough troops in the other outpost to deal with them fine.
I'm about to jump on the other side. I think it's time now I pick the fight with some groupie.
I think Archeon should take some bitter payback there on Grimbor down south somewhere. I hear there was a bit of a history, if I remember from your last campaign.
Oh yeah, plenty, but...
Dual Valiant defeat? I don't think that's the case.
Bend the chaos.
We got some Archeon rebels.
No, this is actually a campaign. Mission.
Oh. Which I've got to do a couple of them myself, actually.
Yeah.
I think I can beat them, honestly. I don't know why it says Valiant Defeat.
You can see before we try it.
Yeah.
If anyone's going to go against you, I think it's just rank. I think that's the only problem you've got.
I think so, too. But I feel like I can beat them straight up.
Yeah, especially warp fire throwers and all of those range weaponry. Because you got the Jazales for that one giant, it looks like.
I also got the Seed Breakers.
Yeah, they're going to be... Yeah, the Warpine Swirls are going to be great against all...
Yeah.
I think what goes against you, I think, is the giant and the, and all the spawns.
Maybe.
Which thankfully Gladiator has decent weaponry against. It's about just killing them quickly enough.
I also got allies. I don't know if y'all see that.
Yeah, I see them in the back.
Yeah, sacrificial.
Oh my god, I can't see anything.
They're gonna be dead soon.
Experiment.
Your biggest experiment.
No, we can't care for Skaven. We must kill them. They don't stab me in the back.
Don't worry. They'll find a way to stab you in the back.
Skaven's throughout this entire campaign so far have been probably the biggest benefactors to you.
Exactly.
Let's be honest.
Yeah. Alright, let's see the video.
Gorich thing, there you go.
Gorich thing, huh?
Brain, make it weak, frail.
Stupid man thing brain.
Stupid man thing brain.
Me must do all things. Make nasty, spiky things die quick fast. Or other clans be madmen.
me so hungry.
Hungry.
He really wants to eat.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe he does want to.
Yeah, put good directing the brain into its plague toad. Put brain into a toad.
Oh, crap. We're in a fight.
Yep, no deployment time, I think.
And it's just that simple. You can pause it, though, if you want to distribute your shit, but...
Yeah, that is a great idea, actually.
Yeah.
Jesus. This is a bloody fight. You didn't give us a chance to prepare.
No, of course not.
You don't get a chance to deploy your units in these quest battles.
Not typically, no.
Yes, gunner runners.
There we are, some warp fire. Warp fire!
For a barbecue?
Barbecued rat. Always on the menu.
Yep, Sarat must not rout, and Gotrex must survive. Alright, I'll be put into a plague toad.
I'll set the warp fire throwers to go to the edge of the right side of the hole. And try to, you know, just burn them there, and I'll set the other two in front of them.
I'll go through there with them.
Right there.
I'll put the rattling gun in the hill area so that way he's out of the way.
Yeah. And basically.
I'll just make him shoot something.
I'm making
But I don't want to get caught in a combat situation. That's what I'm trying to avoid.
Yeah.
That's why I gave you some melee units.
Yeah. I'm just going to cover the right side with the warp fire, and cover the warp fire with two shields. Just right by the hole.
Just make sure you don't cook us, okay?
Yeah, that's the hope. I'm mostly just going
to
go for the furthest from the front units. Unless those chaos spawn get open, then I'm burning them.
That's fair.
Alright, is everyone ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Good here. Yeah. Just gotta figure out where the monstrous creatures are for my little healer here.
I've gotta remember to keep moving the camera around during these fights versus just staying in a static position. Looks better since we're making videos.
Oh yeah.
Getting a nice view of that rat ogre charging is always fun.
I'll start shooting at the demon spawn.
There we are. Oh! They're beneath. Straight in.
Oh, I didn't. I thought I'd start moving them.
I was wondering because it was standing still for you to keep them in reserve.
Yeah, I thought I was moving them.
Warblock Jezails.
Yep. Alright, where are they?
Alright, I'm gonna have my warp fire target the chaos spawn.
I just so you know, Gladiator just spawned extra wolf rats there next to the right groups. Since I can't control them, it seems like, from spawning them.
There you go.
Come on, you bloody shooters. Get still. Stay still and fire.
Okay, that might not be a good idea for me, considering Chaos Spawn's currently surrounded by wolf rats. I'll hit Grog. Oh, incoming.
Well, some of those wolf rats have spawned once, so they're gonna go way after a bit anyway.
Okay, then I'll just keep targeting the Chaos Spawn.
The ones I'm moving away now are the real ones.
Ooh. Grog Death Metal got hit by some warp fire, and he's gonna go away soon. Grognich is in trouble.
Oh, he's in the middle there. He's only at, he's just above half health, so long as we start weakening him, he should be fine. But there is the giant in the middle for the Jezails in. Big guns.
Yeah, I'm shooting the giant with actually the Jezails right now.
I'm taking out the warp spawn, I'm just taking them out now.
Yep. Cowbirds and all that are chasing after my dogs.
Yep, I'm just spreading out my shields.
I'm trying to shoot the hobbits.
I'm gonna show all these fleeing chaos warriors the door with the dogs.
Oof. These guys are taking some damage. The chaos spawn are almost dead. Thankfully, those clan rats are holding them in place.
It's rapidly looking like a decisive victory pretty soon.
Yep, that's that. Most of their units are routing.
Yep, the Lord just is coming back on his flying map, so get the range weaponry ready for him.
The hell, where did these dogs come from?
When he gets in range, I'm just going to... When, oh, he's swooping down. I'm gonna target the leader. He turned around like a bitch.
He shattered.
I was gonna say, he's gonna target it with the flamethrowers.
Nice, easy victory from about, was it a valiant defeat or whatever?
Yeah, it was a valiant defeat for some weird reason.
Because the AI doesn't know tactics.
Apparently not.
It just charges in like a fucking moron most of the time.
Well, granted, to be fair, it was already in a fight automatically.
Yeah, but only half of it was.
Put Gotrex in a plague toad body.
Yeah.
Right?
That's the whole point we did this, right?
Yeah, of course.
Maybe.
Plague toad.
He did say it.
Well, speaking of plague toad, do you know they're in level 3? Plague toads.
Nice.
Where?
Oh yeah, it's
the campaign.
Yeah, no, it's a spell. Cause what you do is,
ball's still there for bolts, but yeah.
No, fireball's still there, but zap's changed now. It's no longer a lightning bolt that drops a person. It's now just turned to a toad.
Cool.
Yeah, interesting.
Still probably gonna fail most of the time for me.
Oh. So long as the wizard's been nerfed, the bane of my existence. Thank you, Pirate Joe, for that scarring memory.
Fucking, yeah.
They've actually got buffed. Now cheaper to get a hold of. About 75k to get a hold of.
Well, I think that's due to stadium upgrades, if I recall correctly.
No, that's just a general rule of thumb.
It's actually some sponsor upgrades. You can switch between them there for the campaign. I don't know about the main, like, other matches, so.
Yep, anyhow,
I'm just replenishing there while Dark Elves get their army built back up. I look forward to murdering more.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, once I recover, I'll be making my, I'll be starting my, one of my story campaigns.
Yeah.
Once I'm fully healed, of course, so I've got to stay where I am until I have the area in total lockdown.
Yeah. So this guy's definitely going to go and attack Sarl encampment. Throg is right behind him. Wolfric is definitely going to... Well, he already attacked one of my settlements. He's probably going to turn around and attack the other one.
Yep, I'm going to have to see where the bloody sword go there, because, again, they don't really have much troops here.
Yeah.
Not really, I mean... They've lost their base, they've lost their main army, and they can't replenish, so they're practically on their last legs.
Yeah, I just can't see what their army is, so...
I can tell you. You've got one exalted unicorn, 75 bloodletters, 4 hounds, and furies. That's all you got.
Yeah, so that main settlement should be fine. The other two have a bunch of whores that can shoot at them, which hopefully would be enough to, with how weakened they're going to be by the time they reach my outposts.
Well, they are going to be losing from attrition. I mean, it'll take them 54 turns to fully die out, but...
Yeah, I'm upgrading settlements now, and like I said, I have a bunch of whores, and one of my settlements is a bunch of corn warriors that would love to welcome them. I shouldn't be too worried there if they can even get past the crystal spires as it is. Because it's kind of, its entire radius is kind of blocking the entire path, I think.
Ooh, yes, yes.
You should have plenty of food now after that.
Big victory.
And a plague toad, right?
Big rat thing. With brain, man. Man thing brain.
It's clearly just a furry plague toad.
You know, sometimes I always wonder, isn't that worried about the Skaven? Are they really like 40k orcs in disguise? They're doing these brain experiments.
Could be.
Could be. But I doubt it because they don't come from mushrooms.
Desync.
Oh, desync just occurred.
Attempt resync.
Resync, because that means we may have to do that again if it doesn't work.
Well, I saved the campaign. It's resynchronization in progress.
Yeah.
So how long has this been going anyways?
52 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we're in a good place to near the end, I would say.
Yeah.
This definitely is.
Two big victories at the hands of chaos.
Waiting for Black Templar.
Well, I'm already here.
Okay.
Yeah, just to resync everything.
Moving.
Just reloading, I believe, is this whole thing. But whatever the heck happened.
You blame it on Black, it's all your fault. You take all run money and don't do anything with it.
Hey, at least I've conquered the territory where I am and decided I'm gonna go south or west.
You either fight Grimgor or you fight that thing, Drago, or I can't remember his name.
Kolek.
Kolek, yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I don't know which way I'm gonna go, to be honest, because the only ones who have story battles is myself, Glad, and I think you have Scythe, haven't you?
I have a few.
Yep, yes, we failed against the dragon, if you recall earlier, which I think was one.
Yeah, most of my monster hunts are story battles, where you fight the monster.
That dragon battle was pure BS on that one. That was pure BS.
Yeah. I've reworked that army.
Yep. Now we're back in the loading screen.
Yep, we're waiting on you again.
Yeah, it's basically just reconnecting. Yep, we're in. I think it just took us to where we ended the turn.
Yep.
Just in case.
Yep.
Yep, because I don't see Mal's Darkblade. I think we're good here.
Yeah. Don't want to do that shit again.
Yeah.
As fun as it would be to have a plague toad.
Yeah, no. I'm good.
Yep.
Ready up then.
Yep. I just need to, like I said, I probably need a couple of turns of healing because of the injuries I sustained from the cord.
Yeah.
At least you got the ambush off, which really sealed the deal for destroying them.
Ambush kicked in, it was like, yep, they're dead.
They're dead. They're dead.
But were they alive to begin with, being demons?
It was a desync. Oh.
Desync. There we are. Game next. Got him.
I am in now.
Alright.
One more time of field. Or lack thereof, I guess, because there weren't any more.
Raided.
Come on, Thane Frost. Just turn around and march towards me. You're stupid. You think you can take me?
Keep in mind, what faction was it that crashed there on the stair? Was it the same one? Was it the same on both occasions, is what I'm wondering.
We'll see.
No, not really. I think it was, yeah, I think we're gonna make it.
Yep.
Must be maybe it was just a random bug?
Maybe.
Could have been. Pretty sure it was already past this. We already passed the one that crashed on us.
Oh, hey. By the way, guys, we got another
dwarves.
War were declared.
I guess they smelled something fishy. And it wasn't me. It was
They smell your plague toad. But at least after that weird time warp distortion there, we're back in our game.
Yep.
Oh, what's Norsk up to?
Oh, I just
ended my military access pack with them.
I'll just auto-resolve that. I'm about to go kill you anyways.
Good.
Uh-oh, let's take the back for second round.
Dark elves have performed a sacrifice.
We need to save.
Oh yeah, save it.
Save the game.
The game is saved.
Alright, let's do this turn and then we'll end it.
Now that the warp distortion is done with.
My game just froze. I was in the middle of, like, Throg's in the middle of moving, and it just stopped moving.
Yeah, I can't move anyone right now, either. Honor.
There goes. That was a lag spike.
I think what happened is I was trying to trade between my two armies. I just canceled out of it, and that's when he says, start working again. That's weird.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be doing... Yeah, I'm gonna do it again there for a quick moment if you'll let me.
That's fine.
Yeah,
for some reason it's not letting me trade out the troops. Okay, there we go. Alright, sorry about that, if that actually was me.
Yeah, I'm starting to move out my fortress, get in a position to do a story mission, which will probably be next time.
Yeah. I'll probably do my story mission after I kill Thane Frost here.
There we go. I'm done.
Yep.
Yes!
I'm
yes! Become one with me! Yes, yes!
Ah, you got them.
Confederation is done. Now there's rats. Now there's Moldor rats everywhere.
I'm in the hole by 3,000.
Yeah,
yeah, because you have several extra armies.
Yep. Here's the question. Are you going to go fight? I'm going over to fight the vampire counts and the ogres in the battle in the Darklands. So that's where I'm heading.
Fun times.
Look at all those rat banners.
There's way more than I thought originally.
There's a lot of rats.
Oosh. I'm just trying to find where all these armies are now. So, who has the biggest province now?
Mm-hmm. It's Mimi! It's not that scary.
Gave it saves the garrison unit.
Let's. Can I get you guys out, please? Oh, you're in. That's fine. Okay, let's do that. Yeah. Ooh, a bunch more extra rats. Maybe for the whole ship. That, any money? That. Now, before we end this turn again, and then probably end the video, let me save it because that was a big thing.
Apparently.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. End turn.
Stupid. stupid horn busy raiding my territory.
Oh, I see something I can try to take.
Ooh, shiny.
You see it?
Warpstone.
Not warpstone, but money.
Caravans?
Yes. I thought you already declared war with me.
Guess not.
They're doing it again. Because they clearly didn't hear them the first time.
It's a double war.
Well, this way you'll be in the, you'll be able to reenact the final battle of Karas Karath. Between the Skaven and the dwarves.
That caravan is really going to a weird direction. It's going through the chaos waste for some
it
reason.
It is. I don't understand it.
They have a death wish, don't they?
Yeah, they
yes,
do.
They do.
The Herald of Nurgle sees my greatness and wants a non-aggression pact.
Valiant defeat, Wintertooth versus Worldwalkers. I'll have them retreat.
Over next time.
Retreat! What are you doing? Oh. Man things. Don't make me come down there.
Yeah, he's good. He already turned one of the man thing's brains into a plague toad. I know what he's gonna do to the rest of them.
I got two armies near you too, scrub. I'm about to go kill you.
Okay, some other random Norse tribe declares
Hello.
War. I said I don't care. I'll kill you later. Army retreats. Yeah, I know they're gonna retreat.
I'm fully healed and ready to do my story mission. What? Oh, hello, something's happened to us.
Yep, can't do shit. Oh, it's because the Black Templar is doing something.
Dang it, Black Templar.
There, now we can do shit.
Archeon was just doing a bit of a delegation.
Sure.
Okay, well, I hope you're all ready for the end, because it's here now. Thank you all for watching. Take it easy, go check out Black, Scythe, myself, and Oath in the description below for our channels. And we'll see all of you in the next one.
Later.
Later.
See ya.